never bested in battle.
I stand firm for my city.
Are we mere playthings of the gods? Or do we plead divine influence to justify our foolish choices?
He's taken her! He's taken my wife!
You've risked the safety of Troy.
Troy is my home now.
You have my oath, brother. She will be returned to you.
Brother, I can fight! Go, seek shelter. There'll be plenty of fighting ahead.
The wrath of Achaea will descend upon Troy. Paris acted in love. But he has incited war. Whether the walls of Ilios will endure, only the gods can tell.
Paris of Troy must pay!
Oh, man-killing Hector. The sons of Achaea will cross the sea with 1,000 ships, not just to take back Helen, but to kill every last Trojan and burn Troy to ash.
Brother, your foolish passion has doomed us.
You rule over the innermost region of Troad, from the city of Zelea. Reckless Prince Paris has taken beautiful Helen to his holdings on the Trojan coast. Reprisals have already begun. An Aeolian incursion has ravaged the south. The raid was launched from Lesbos, but they do not yet fully control the island. To the north, Aeneas holds the Hellespont for Troy.
Fear not, noble cousins. I stand with you.
On the nearby western islands, your god-touched brother, Troilos, protects the coastal waters in the name of your father, King Priam. You must bring together Troy's disparate forces to counter Achaea's inevitable vengeance. The enemy sends their warriors against you to ravage your lands and sack your cities, but perhaps they underestimate your strength. March.
Prince Hector. I am there.
Terrain such as this, every natural feature may conceal an enemy. Beware of unseen foes. The foe has sighted your hidden units.
Cutters!
Your hero is under attack. Victory is close enough to taste.
I'm going to spill your innards.
Silence!
Valor is rewarded.
New recruits can be trained to build up your forces and replace warriors lost in battle. This will be a long war, and your adversaries get...
Prince Hector.
Together, we won!
My path is clear.
Troy is triumphant. A glorious day for Troy. Praise the gods!
Brute strength alone will not win this war. Issue a decree ordering your finest minds to research new methods of warfare, lest others overtake you.
Ever steadfast. Troy's finest warrior. Troy endures. I pay my dues. Of course.
Do not neglect the development of your towns and cities, for many benefits accrue from construction at home. Put your carpenters and stonemasons to work.
In Troy's defense, right now.
We should not be enemies. You speak as I think.
Hector of the Shimmering Helm.
No kingdom flourishes and endures through military conquest alone. Grow and maintain your settlements through construction. Their resources can then be harnessed to serve the war effort.
Never bested. Righteous and true. Make me proud. Attack as one! Into battle!
Your military might grows, and with it, your influence and reputation. Yet your enemies rally against you. Make the effort to expand your fighting forces and keep the foe...
Show your courage! Engage the foe!
Your warriors have spotted hidden foes. Victory is close enough to taste.
Hector! See me shine! You're out of your depth.
We're not here to trade insults.
Your hero is under attack.
Prince Hector,